There's an old cliche that goes, I'd rather be lucky than good. And that goes with a lot of things in life. What's going on, guys? My name is Hunt Noobs. And I'm coming back at you with some more gameplay footage. Playing some Black Ops 2 on the Nintendo Wii U. For your EYE, can you D-I-G? And no, that was not me practicing my little pirouettes at the beginning of this gameplay. It's the first time I hop back on Black Ops 2 after playing on Destiny. I had what I call the Destiny syndrome. You know, basically everything's a little bit slower. So I was trying to fill out how high the sensitivity felt and how quick I was able to do a 360, this, that, and the other. And I initially threw down the C4 to blow me up in the beginning of the match because I wanted to play with another gun as well. But let's just say I don't ever get a chance to use another gun because this gameplay is a flawless gameplay. And I was 26-0. And this gameplay is nothing stellar by any means. Now, some people may be like, well, if it's 26-0, then why, how do you not consider that stellar? Because there's a lot of luck involved. And speaking of luck, right there, I was flashbang, I was dead, and I was lucky enough to have a teammate running towards me to wipe up the enemy that was about to wreck me that I was taking damage from right there. So, with that being said, I'd rather be lucky than good, because there's going to be a lot of moments in this gameplay where you guys are going to watch where I should die. Right here's another one. But I somehow was able to outluck my opponent. Not outplay him, not outskill him, but outluck him. And sometimes that's just what it takes. And sometimes that is what it is, you know? It comes with sports. It comes with anything in life, man. You know, no matter what the case may be, I'd rather be lucky than good. Because there's a lot of times when I'm playing video games or sports back when I was in my mobile days. You know, I'm a fucking old man now. I don't get out and about like I used to. But I would do just random shit just to see if it would go in and just go for it. And that goes to anything in life, right? You know, sometimes there's something out there you don't feel like you're qualified for, no matter what it may be, whether it's a job promotion or whether it's, you know, a college or something like that you might be looking forward to going to. You just never know. Because what my mother used to say and what my wife says more than anything as well is, if you don't go for the yes, you already have the no. And I'll let you guys figure out what that means. So, with that being said, guys, I'd rather be lucky than good. With this gameplay, I was sure enough lucky, more so lucky than good. So I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Just something a little short and sweet. I just wanted to talk to you for today. And again, I do appreciate you for stopping by, showing your support on my channel. As always, with that being said, it's your boy Hunt Noobs. I'm out this bitch. Deuces. Get wrecked, son. Woo! And where's your mom at? Because I'm feeling lucky. You dig? That was fucking awful.